Brothers line up. Team Desert Indian, sorry, Desert Star Rajasthan. And Team SKC, Sunil Kumar, with your team, please. The captain, Omkar. And we have the organizing team, Dubai Indians. All the organizing team members, beautiful t-shirts. There we have the India. Shakti. The whole bunch of organizers. The only lady there, she has done a fabulous job. Sayida. And she's the owner of Team Desert Star Rajasthan. For the teams, Cleveland, get ready. SKC, get ready. Spectators, are you all ready? Are you all ready? How was it? Guys, how was it? The APL, fantastic, right? So can we hear it for Team Dubai Indians? There we have, Zordar Talia. Brilliant, guys. Thank you so much. Sanjeev, sir. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are all set here. So let's start with the proceedings now. Well, I've got a few things to be read out here. So ladies and gentlemen, here we go. What a final. And congratulations to all the 16 teams that have participated in this event. Especially to the two finalists, Zordar Talia, Desert Star Rajasthan, or SKC Goa ke liye. A big round of applause for the champions, SKC Goa Sunil. I'm also from Goa, Sunil, and I'm truly proud of it. Keep it up. Moving on, a special word of thanks to all the sponsors to make this Arab Premier League a grand success. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen, as I call out the names, I'll request, because of this gentleman, these sponsors, we could see the beautiful tournament and the huge coverage. So here we go, Zordar Talia, Tumme Group ke liye. Come on, everybody, please put your hands together. Powered by UA Exchange. Come on, everybody. Please put hands together. Then here we go. The co-sponsor, Realtek Industrial Services ke liye Zordar Talia. Northern Insurance ke liye Zordar Talia. NDTA ke liye Zordar Talia. Body and Soul, Al Kabir, Red Bull, and Mega Consultancy, Noor, Nutri Plus, R&B Apparel, Fortune Group, IFCO, Igloo, Fame Creek, 7070tenniscricket.in. Ek bar zordar taliyan. They have done a brilliant job, guys. Vita Inn ke liye zordar taliyan. London Dairy ke liye zordar taliyan. Afia, Tim Hortons, Barakat, Indian Palace Restaurant, brilliant, delicious food. Musafir.com ke liye zordar taliyan. And Sun City ke liye. Can we hear it for all the sponsors? Brilliant job. Come on, everybody. Thank you so much. Thank you. We are also proud to have our following dignitaries here with us on the stage. Ek bar zordar taliyan, Mr. Ismail Ullal ke liye, CEO Realtek Industrial Solutions. Zordar taliyan sir ke liye. Next, I would request Please put your hands together for Mr. Imran Khan, the president of Team Dubai Indians, for putting up a brilliant show. Zordar Talia. Please put your hands together for Mr. Iftikhar, Senate member, Rajiv Gandhi University, Karnataka. Zordar Talia. Well, it's a great honor. It's a proud moment here, ladies and gentlemen. In BCCI, we have Anurag Thakur. And also in tennis ball cricket, we have Mr. Balakrishnan Parkala, president for board for Indian tennis cricket. Zordar Talia. Fantastic. Thank you so much, sir. Moving on, Mr. Altaf Ullal, CEO Sakko Saudi Arabia ke liye, Zordar Talia. Aur hamare beech mein aaj hai, Chief Administrator Ajman Cricket Council ke Mr. Kamal Hussain ke liye, Zordar Talia. Itna time tak kabhi nahi rukte, but he has been truly brilliant. Thank you so much, sir. Moving on, the gentleman. Agar Bollywood mein hum hamesha kehte hain Salman Khan ke upar picture chalti hai, to Oval Ground Salman Ahmed sir ke upar chalta hai. Zordar Talia. Brilliant. Also, we have Mr. Amir Sarfaraz, co-owner ke liye, Zordar Talia. And we have Mr. Rashid Ahmed, co-owner of Ajman Cricket Ground ke liye, Zordar Talia, Ajman Oval Ground. Thank you so much, sir. So, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to call here Mr. Ismailullah, CEO Realtek, to take a step forward and say a few words. Zordar Talia.
Assalamu alaikum and very good morning. It's always, I feel very good here with all the dignitaries and with you all. I would like to, it's my privilege and honor to be part of this event. You all know everybody's cricket is running in our blood. We ITCC always support cricket and talent around us. ITCC in the sense International Tennis Cricket Council. This committee have very big plan to make this tennis cricket huge success. ITCC always support cricket. ITCC committee involved many politicians and many business people. We want to bring this tennis cricket in higher level, like MPL. We need your support and cooperation to bring this cricket higher level. And I would like to congratulate Winner-Up team for their magnificent performance. Also, runner-up for their unbeatable efforts. Both the team, you cannot win the match. Sometimes you win the match, sometimes you learn. I also want to take this opportunity to I request you, all of you, to support Mangalore Premier League in Mangalore. We are conducting Mangalore Premier League December 17 to 30th. I need your full support and cooperation. My full sincere appreciation goes to Dubai Indians team. They were managed very good organizing here. I thank each and everyone, all the players, all the supporters, each and every member of event organizer. Thank you very much. Thank you once again.
Thank you so much. Zordar Thalia. Mr. Ulal Kele, come on everybody. And surely the tennis cricket will go long way like MPL. So moving on, I'll request Mr. Kamal Hussain, Chief Admin, Ajman Cricket Council, to take a step forward and say a few words, sir. Thank you for being here, sir. Thank you.
Good morning, all. I know it's been late, so I'll try to keep it short. First of all, I would like to thank Sheikh Abdul Aziz bin Humaid Al Noaimi, who's the chairman of Ajman Cricket Council, and under whose vision and directive we Ajman Cricket Council members follow his directive. So I would like to thank him, first of all. Without him, there would be no Ajman Cricket Council and no cricket here. Secondly, this wonderful facility, brilliant organizing by Mr. Imran Khan, and it's mind-boggling how well he's organized this, and the response has been fabulous. I'm kind of disappointed that you're going to hold just one tournament in a year. So hopefully you'll have at least a few. This tennis cricket concept is absolutely new in this part of the world. I've never seen it. And that too organized on such a big scale. And it's been a fabulously successful event. It's obvious by the number, by the crowd we've gathered, and by the response and the prize money. It's just brilliant. So congratulations, Mr. Imran. You've done a fantastic job. Congratulations to Team Goa for a magnificent display. It was totally, you killed it in the final. Congratulations. Hard luck to the Rajasthan boys. Maybe another tournament. This year, congratulations to Goa. And well done, everyone. Thank you for all the support.
Thank you so much. Ek bar zordar taaliyan, Kamal Hussain, Chief Administrator, Ajman Cricket Council. And surely, we will have many more tournaments, sir. Thank you so much for being a part of this. Moving on, I request Mr. Salman Ahmed, co-owner Ajman Cricket Ground, ke owner hai, to come and say a few words. Please, sir. Zordar taaliyan. Beautiful ground, guys.
Assalamu alaikum and good morning, everybody. Just a few words, make it short. That again, when Imran initially came and discussed this concept, my team couldn't believe that we could take it to this scale. And again, Team India has done it. And mashallah, it's an event in front of you. The viewership on YouTube, the presence of Ural, the sponsors, everything. And, he's taken this cricket to a different level, which we, as my team owner, Mr. Rashid and Amir and Shuja, had made this ground for, to bring the cricket to a level where it's viable for all, for a common man. So well done, Team India and Imran Khan, for making this effort happen. And here I would take a pledge that we as Ajman Oval are ready to host this event every year with Team India for the next 5 or 10 years. It's been brilliant, and we hope we continue the same thing. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Mr. Salman Ahmed, co-owner Ajman Oval Ground. Brilliant, guys. Every time we used to see the hardball cricket, this time and every time surely we'll have the tennis ball as well. And the contract is already signed. Zordar Thalia, 10 years, definite, sir. Brilliant. Thank you so much. Last but not the least, I request, we have Mr. Balakrishna Pakala, president for board for Indian tennis cricket. Zordar Thalia. And please take a step forward and to say a few words, sir.
Good morning. Warm greetings from India. Distinguished guests on the dais, off the dais, Dubaiian brothers, sisters, team members of all the teams, cricket lovers, dear Dubai Indians, the organizers of this tournament. It gives me an immense pleasure to say a few words on this sportive occasion. I am proud to say that the Dubai Indians have arranged this mega cricket event in a delightful way. Conducting this type of international cricket tournament is not an easy task. The Dubai Indians have made the arrangements here on par with the first-class cricket. Imran Khan and his team did the unremarkable job. India is congratulating him. I am happy to say the local people of Dubai are wholeheartedly supporting the Dubai Indians in conducting this tournament. As a president of Tennis Cricket Association of India, I am thankful to them and request them to continue the same in the coming years also. All the teams have taken part in this tournament with one aim, that is to lift the beautiful trophy. But today, the team Goa has emerged as champion. However, participating in the tournament by uplifting the game spirit, discipline, is also a victory similar to lifting the trophy. By adhering this point, you all played the game and made the tournament a grand success. Hence, you all, the winners of the game, congratulations to you all. As you all experience, the arena of sports will refresh our mind, body, and give us new boost for the daily life. It keeps the doctors away. We throw away the barriers of caste, religion, creed, country when playing. We should follow the same principles out of the ground also and live with the feeling at brotherhood, harmony, and love. This hard tennis cricket is being played in some areas only in India. Soft tennis cricket and leather ball cricket are familiar to us. Now we are under the process to establish hard tennis cricket associations in every place of our country. I would like to say we will be stepping towards conducting the interstate Asian level and international level cricket tournaments after proper setup in the coming years with the help of international body. I would like to quote the lines of James Kirkup, a poet. No men are strange, no country foreign, beneath all uniform, a single body breathes. How beautiful is this youth? Another poet is from Kannada in our India. His name is Kuvempu. Mata Manaja Matavagali, Pata Ishwapatavagali, Manusha Ishwamanavanagali. That means religion should be human, the path should be towards the universe, and the human being should be the world being. We all should follow these principles for prevailing peace in the world. I am very grateful and thankful to Mr. Imran Khan and his team for showering love on me and inviting me here. Congratulations to winners and runners and also all the team members. Nano Bharatadinda illi bandu ee kelavu dinagala kala nimma jotegidde ಈ ಪಂದ್ಯಕೂಟವು ಅತ್ಯಂತ ಯಶಸ್ವಿಯಾಗಿ ಮುಕ್ತಾಯವಾದ್ದು ಸಂತೋಷವಾಯಿತು. ಬಹುಶಃ ನನಗೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿರುವ ಸಮಯ ಬೇರೆ ದೇಶದಲ್ಲಿದ್ದೇನೆ ಎಂಬ ಅನುಭವ ಆಗಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಎಲ್ಲ ನಮ್ಮ ಕನ್ನಡಿಗರು, ತುಳುವವರು, ದುಬೈಯವರ ಜೊತೆ ಸೇರಿ ಈ ಒಂದು ಪಂದ್ಯಕೂಟವನ್ನು ಆಯೋಜಿಸಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅವರೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಭಾರತದ ಪರವಾಗಿ, ನಮ್ಮ ಉಡುಪಿ ಮಂಗಳೂರಿನ ಪರವಾಗಿ ಹಾರ್ದಿಕವಾದ ಅಭಿನಂದನೆಗಳನ್ನು ಸಲ್ಲಿಸುತ್ತೇನೆ. ಹಾಗೂ ಇನ್ನು ಮುಂದೆಯೂ ಇದೇ ರೀತಿಯ ಪಂದ್ಯಕೂಟಗಳು ಎಲ್ಲರ ಸಹಕಾರದಿಂದ ಜರುಗಲಿ ಎಂದು ಹಾರೈಸುತ್ತಿದ್ದೇನೆ. ವಂದನೆಗಳು.
Thank you so much, Mr. Balakrishnan Zordar Thalia, the president of Tennis Ball. Come on, he has given a beautiful speech, inspiring speech. Surely the tennis ball cricket will go long way. Can we hear it for Mr. Balakrishnan Zordar Thalia? Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. So moving on, we have a raffle draw. We have raffle draw, four big prizes, four huge prizes, I can say. The number four, we have a wristwatch. The number three, we have Sony headset. The number two, we have a Black & Decker oven. And the number one, we have a Lenovo Tab. So guys, get ready. We're all charged, all excited. We have more than, have a look. The lady is finding it very tough to hold it. It's very heavy, guys. It's 3,000 coupons in this. So Zordar Thalia, 3,000 crowd witnessing this finale, the final. Thank you. So first I would request Mr. Balakrishna Bakala to take one. The number four, it's for a wristwatch. Guys, as we call out the name, you have to be present here. If you're present here, then only we'll give a prize. Keep a note, otherwise it passes. So the winner is Faiz Mullah. Faiz Mullah. And there we have, what's your number, sir? Sir, aapka number kya hai? Are kya number yaad hai, sir? Zordar thaliya. And the winner is Faiz Mullah, all the way from Goa, I believe. And there we have Mr. Balakrishnan. Yeah. Thank you. Zordar thaliya and a picture. Thank you so much, Mr. Balakrishnan. Now request Mr. Salman Ahmed, co-owner Ajman Oval Cricket Ground, to please pick the number three, and that is Sony headset. And the winner is, look out for your coupons, guys. You don't have a coupon, I have to just call out the name. The winner is Salman Ahmed. I'm just joking, guys. So excited. Sorry, guys, the winner is Sher Rahman. Sher Rahman. अच्छा 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 यहाँ पे चाहिए सर मैं मुझे लगा शेर के पास गया क्या करें सर देते हैं सर प्लीज यस हमारे गेट का और हमारे साहब आ रहे हैं जोरदार तालियां द नंबर थ्री सलमान सर प्लीज डू द ऑनर्स उसने शेर और अगला नाम रहमान अलग अलग लिखा है तो मुझे लगा शेर आ गया जोरदार तालियां Moving on, the bigger Black & Decker oven. I would request Mr. Kamal Hussain, Chief Administrator of Ajman Cricket Council, please pick the number two Black & Decker oven. Thank you so much, sir. And the winner is Saeed Muhammad Habibi. Saeed Muhammad Habibi. Sir, what's your number? 052-99. अरे वेरी गुड और ये तो ऑर्गेनाइजिंग टीम है प्राइज है सर यस लेट्स गिव इट नो प्रॉब्लम जोरदार तालियां मिस्टर कमाल हुसैन विल डू द ऑनर्स चीफ एडमिन अजमान क्रिकेट काउंसिल थैंक यू सो मच मिस्टर कमाल हुसैन एंड नाउ द बिगी द चैंपियन द टॉप रैफल प्राइज लेनोवो टैब आई रिक्वेस्ट मिस्टर Ismail Ullal, CEO, Realtek Industrial Solution. Please take the number one. A beautiful gift. Hope this goes to the layer. All right. And the winner is Altaf UFC. All right. Just saying, yeah, he's there. Oh, he's there. We have it. What's your number? 052? What's your number, Altaf? Very good. Always remember your number. Because you can go here and go here. So can we have a prize? A beautiful Lenovo Tab. Zordar Thalia. Altaf, your photo. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, now request the dignitaries, please move to the presentation arena. We'll have the cricket prizes now. I would request all the spectators, please move on the other side. All the teams, please line up. Both the teams, SKC, Goa, and Desert Star, Rajasthan. I would request Team Dubai Indians, please escort them Ladies and gentlemen, it's going to be a quick one. I request everybody to be a part of this presentation. And this will be covered by all the leading newspapers of UAE, India, and all the neighboring countries. So let's begin with the presentation. I would request both the teams, please line up. SKC and Desert Star. So set up the camera. First of all, guys, let me tell you all, you know Ansar, the team organizing this event, the team Dubai Indians, 4 days continuously he was here. Today, unfortunately, there was an injury on the field. You guys could see that. And this gentleman has rushed to the hospital with him. So please put a huge round of applause. He's been truly brilliant in organizing. And on top of that, he had to rush to the hospital with one of the players who's injured. It's been really great. So both the teams are set here. Cameraman, 70-70 already. All right, surely. Well, I know it's 12:30. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to just take 10 minutes, a quick one. Also, our dignitaries have been here since 7 in the evening, I believe, yes. Thank you so much, sir. All right, we're all set. Can we hear it for Arab Premier League? Come on, Zordar Thalia. Can we have a huge round of applause for Team Dubai Indians? Brilliant show. This is the team. And can we hear it for this top dignitary, Zordar Thalia? Come on, everybody. Thank you so much. And can we hear it for you guys? Come on, Zordar Thalia, for being with us for continuously 4 days. It's been really nice of you all. Thank you so much. So let's move on with the presentation party. First, I would request Mr. Rashid Ahmed to take a step forward. Ladies and gentlemen, the man of the match. Any guesses? Brilliant performance in the final. Captain leading from front. A beautiful trophy to Omkar Desai, SKC Goa. Well done, Omkar. Picture perfect. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Mr. Rashid Ahmed. Now, I would request Mr. Kamal Hussain, Chief Admin, Ajman Cricket Council, to do the honors for the best bowler of the tournament. Brilliant performance, all-round performance in all the league matches and in the final as well. It's Imroz Khan, SKC Goa. Brilliant and a beautiful crystal trophy at the hands of Mr. Kamal Hussain. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Mr. Kamal Hussain. Now I request Mr. Balakrishna Parkhala, President for Board for Indian Tennis Cricket, to do the honors. Sir, take a step forward for the best batsman of the tournament. Again, SKC Goa, yes. Right guess. And again, the captain, Omkar Desai. Well done. Congratulations, Omkar. And Omkar, I'll have a word with you later when you're going to collect your winning trophy. Thank you, Mr. Balakrishnan. Moving on. It's time to give away the bigger, the biggie, the player of the tournament, right? The most valuable player, the king of cricket of this Arab Premier League 2016. Any guesses? Kaise pata chala sir? YouTube se. I would request Mr. Altaf Lal, CEO, Sakko. He's not here. So I would request Mr. Imran, take a step forward and do the honors for this award. And it goes to Rowalpreet for a brilliant performance throughout the tournament. Brilliant, fantastic. And that's a beautiful trophy for Rowal. And Rowal, we'll have a quick chat with you, Rowal, if you don't mind. Rowal, can we have you for a quick chat? Zordar thaliyan Rowal ke liye. Well, Rowal, well, would you be disappointed for not pulling up in this final?
Yes, really. We tried to best, but we can't do. We tried, but we lost in finals.
So it was really tough for you in the finals?
No, but we are good team, but it's they played well. They deserved it.
Thank you so much, Rowal. Zordar thaliyan. The better team wins. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, now we have few awards to be given away, and I would request Mr. Balakrishnan Parkala, President for Board for Indian Tennis Cricket, take a step forward to give the mementos to all our team members, umpires, groundsmen for putting up a brilliant show. As I call out the names one by one, please, here we go. Umpire Mr. Shiv Narayan. Mr. Shiv Narayan, please come and take your token of appreciation. Zordar Thalia, Saidaji. Narayan Kamath, Mr. Narayan Kamath, Mr. Hussain, Mr. Hussain, Zordar Thaliyan, they are the brilliant guys, 4 days continuous empiring. Mr. Umair, Mr. Umair, Mr. Abdul Rahim, Mr. Faisal Sheikh, 6 empires guys, brilliant, Zordar Thaliyan. Mr. Faisal Sheikh, thank you so much. Moving on, the commentators, brilliant guys, continuous 4 days of commentary. Mr. Balakrishnan, you have to do the honors for them as well. Can I have Mr. Vinod Zordar Thaliyan, fantastic commentary and non-stop commentary, live on 7070. Congratulations, Vinod, for doing up a brilliant job. And also, the next we have Ayaz, one of the finest commentators from India. Mashur Hindi ke commentator Ayaz ke liye zordar taliyan. The next we have groundsmen. Can we have the 3 groundsmen here? Please come and collect your token of appreciation. Guys, zordar taliyan. They have been doing a wonderful job on and off the field. Bhaag ke ja rahe the, cleaning kar rahe the, wapas aa rahe the. Zordar taliyan. The next award is for Tennis Crick ke Satish ke, sorry, Santosh, I think. Zordar Thaliyan, Tennis Crick. Tennis Crick ke team member, if you are here. Yes, please. Guys, Zordar Thaliyan, this is online. It's chal raha tha. Inhone bahut mehnat ki hai. Next award we have for frame kick, it goes to Faisal, Faisal Bhai and Anwar Shah. Dono ke liye zordar taliyan. Frame kick. Brilliant guys. So many matches. If you count 14 hours a day, 14 into 4 is how much? 56, yeah. Brilliant. And in the organizing committee, ladies and gentlemen, the 2 senior most, they have been doing brilliant job around UAE. Zordar Thaliyan, Firoz and Inayatullah ke liye. This gentleman have been truly brilliant. यह है फिरोज जिसे दादाजी कहते हैं क्रिकेट का। जोरदार तालियां फिरोज भाई के लिए। आज फिरोज भाई को पूरी गोवा लाइव देख रही है, उसके साथ इनायतुल्ला भाई को भी। एंड लास्ट बट नॉट द लिस्ट, आई रिक्वेस्ट द मार्केटिंग टीम ऑफ प्रेम अदानी एंड सैफ बोथ टू कम। दे हैव डन अ ब्रिलियंट जॉब गाइस, यू कुड सी द सेटअप हियर, दे हैव बीन अ ह्यूज पार्ट फॉर ऑर्गेनाइजिंग दिस इवेंट। जोरदार तालियां दोनों के लिए। Thank you so much, Mr. Balakrishnan. We have here Mr. U.T. Iftikhar, Senate member, Rajiv Gandhi University, Karnataka. Zordar Talia. Thoda late ho gaye, but he made it, guys. So can we hear it for Mr. U.T. Iftikhar? Well, ladies and gentlemen, we are left with how many awards? Two or three? Just two, yes. First, the runners up. We have the medallions to be given away. So, on behalf of Iftikhar, we had another gentleman in the team. All right, he'll be joining us very shortly. Yes, Mr. Altaf and Mr. Imran, please take a step forward. So, we'll have the captain at the last. Runners up. Well played, guys, in the finals. Hard luck. First, the medallions for each and every member. Captain will be at the last. Here we go. Zordar Taliyan, Desert Star, Rajasthan ke liye. Mr. Iftikhar also will be joining us very soon. Mr. Arshad, well played. Ijaz, Altaf, guys, come on, cheer up. Brilliant performance. They have beaten big teams, big names. Badru there. Oh, we also have Mithun Chakravarti. So, both diggaj khiladi hai yahan pe. Prashant. Praveen Acharya, kya class player hai. Red Bull pite hain, zabardast cricket khelte hain. यह है प्रवीण आचार्य, रमीज, रोवल, मैन ऑफ द सीरीज गाइस, जोरदार तालियां, कांग्रेचुलेशन। इम्तियाज द कोच ऑफ द टीम, ये बड़े बड़े टीम को कोच करते हैं। तनवीर द मैनेजर, सुजीत द फैंटास्टिक प्लेयर, रोहन हमदान मैनेजर मेंटर के भाई, आप सभी जानते हैं पैशन के बड़े ही दिग्गज ऑर्गेनाइजर। एंड हमदान, जोरदार तालियां कैप्टन के लिए। कैप्टन, बिफोर यू कलेक्ट द ट्रॉफी यू हैव टू कम हियर विद अस। जोरदार तालियां हमारे कैप्टन साहब के लिए। विल गिव यू द ट्रॉफी एंड द विनिंग प्राइज। बिफोर दैट अ क्विक वर्ड विथ यू। ये है हमारे कैप्टन। It's always difficult to play in this crunch situation. Kya ho gaya final mein?
Thoda Duke ka factor bhi aa gaya aur score bhi zyada ho gaya aur hamara player main player jo bowler dal raha tha wo bhi injured ho gaya to kuch hamara favor mein nahi tha. Congrats to the SKC Goa, acha khela hai to obviously winners hai.
Well said. And did you enjoy this tournament?
Obviously. It's a big game. It's a first game for us, the first team. And we are the runner-up, and so we have an entire team. I will give thanks to entire team.
Thank you. And today, party kidhar hai sir?
Pata nahi, abhi decide karna hai.
Abhi khabar mili hai Cleve aur KK se ki Jumeira mein ja rahe ho.
Inshallah.
Inshallah. Thank you. Zordar taliyan. And please go and collect your beautiful trophy at the hands of Imran Khan. Zordar taliyan. Imran Khan, president of Team Dubai Indians. Zordar taliyan, dosto. Everybody, please put your hands together. Photographers, please take a picture. That's for the runners-up. Well played. Congratulations. So last but not the least, the final, ladies and gentlemen, the champions of the champions of Arab Premier League. Before that, I would like to call Mr. Ismail Ulal, CEO, Real Tech Solution. Take a step forward. Ladies and gentlemen, what a match. They have given their best. They have given the class performance in this tournament. In 6 years, Sunil Bhai, aap kahan pe hain? Haath uthaye. 6 saal mein pehli baar final mein aaye aur jeet ke gaye. Zordar taaliyan, the champions of the champions of Arab Premier League, SKC Goa. And all the leading newspapers will have this history here. Herald, Navin Times, Khaleej Times, Gulf News, Gulf Today. Can we hear it for SKC Goa? Zordar taaliyan. Captain at the last, please line up. And here we go. First, the medallions. Here we go. Come on, ladies and gentlemen. Please put your hands together. It's Patel. Rahul Chokwadia. Ek zabardast bowler hai. Ekdam block hole mein dalte hain. Akhtar Sheikh. Shahid Sheikh. Sab Sheikh khel rahe hain is team mein. Amroz Khan. Congratulations. Nayan Mongia. Are vaay. Mongia bhi khelte hain is team mein. Jalal bhai. Afzal Shinde. ये महाराष्ट्र के हैं पक्के, सूरत से हैं, मेरा ससुराल वहीं पे है. सुनील कुमार, कांग्रेचुलेशन. बाहुबली सुनील भाई, कांग्रेचुलेशन. गोवा बाहुबली बंटी ओबरॉय, ओबरॉय इंडस्ट्रीज के मालिक, टीम मैनेजर भी हैं. मनोज कुमार, ये बॉलीवुड से आए हैं, ऐसे हाथ रख के घूमते हैं. अंकुर सिंह, युवराज के भाई. एंड फाइनली द कैप्टन. कैप्टन, आपको यहां पे आना पड़ेगा. जोरदार ताली हमारे कैप्टन के लिए. विल हैव अ क्विक चैट विद यू. मैनी कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशन. हाउ डज इट फील?
बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. टूर्नामेंट जीत के और जीत का जीत की जो खुशी है वो हम लोग सेलिब्रेट करेंगे. टूर्नामेंट बहुत अच्छा था, खेलने को मजा आया. हमारी टीम मुंबई की टीम बहुत अच्छी खेली और हमेशा ऐसे ही खेलने का ट्राई करेंगे हम लोग और जीतने का भी ट्राई करेंगे.
वेल सेट. और ओमकर भाई, मैं देख रहा था जब आपने 88 स्कोर किए तो आपको लगा कि आप मैच जीत गए. क्या लग रहा था जब 88 का टारगेट एक बहुत ही टफ था ओपोजिशन के लिए?
हमारा बॉलिंग अटैक मेरे हिसाब से या बाकी की टीम्स के हिसाब से पावरफुल था और उसको 88 चेस करना यहाँ की किसी भी टीम में उतनी एनर्जी या पावर नहीं थी.
एकदम कॉन्फिडेंट है. और इस एपीएल अरब प्रीमियर लीग के बारे में कुछ कमेंट सर?
टूर्नामेंट बहुत अच्छा था. ऑर्गेनाइजर कमेटी, सुबह 8 बजे मैच, ड्यू फैक्टर की वजह से भी प्रॉब्लम हो रहा था, फिर भी सब एडजस्ट करके बहुत अच्छा टूर्नामेंट किया. स्पेशली रेड बुल, हमारे प्लेयर्स तो रेड बुल ही पी रहे थे. पानी कम पिया और रेडबुल ज्यादा पिया.
सर आप मेरी मार्केटिंग कर रहे हैं यहाँ पे. जोरदार तालियां. एंड फाइनली मुझे सुनील कुमार से थोड़ी बात भी करनी है, लेकिन उन्होंने कहा है कि आज बुर्ज अल अरब में पार्टी हो रही है, कैसा लग रहा है?
एक्चुअली हमें पार्टी की जरूरत नहीं है, रोज पार्टी होती है, हारो या जीतो.
अरे वाह, ये तो जीत के बाजी मार गए. मैनी कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशन. आपकी टीम भी जबरदस्त है, ऐसे ही खेलते रहना, ऐसे ही जीतते रहना. अभी आपकी ट्रॉफी है सामने और कैश प्राइज भी और चैंपियनशिप भी है आपके हाथ में. पहले आप जाएं ट्रॉफी लें इस्माइल उल्लाल के हाथ से. हैव अ लुक गाइस, इट्स गॉट अ अरबियन लुक, इट्स ब्यूटीफुल, फैंटास्टिक ट्रॉफी. कैप्टन ओमकार, आई रिक्वेस्ट ऑल द डिग्निटरीज, कमाल सर, सलमान सर, प्लीज ज्वाइन इन. एंड दिस पिक्चर विल बी पब्लिश्ड ऑन ऑल द न्यूज़पेपर्स. All right, perfect. And the champions will come. We'll have the party poppers. Let's set it up, guys. Shaji, the photographer. Guys, are you all ready to collect the trophy? Omkar? There we go, the championship. Brilliant, guys. All right, Omkar, ye aapke liye special Red Bull hai pine ke liye. Let's have a photograph, guys. Okay, now we'll have a quick picture. Okay, guys, relax. Okay, Imran bhai, let's everybody clear that. We'll take some pictures. Wait, guys. Please do not move. We want a picture here. Ismail Ulal, sir, please do the honors, a trophy there. And we'll take a picture as well. And there we go, Zordar Thalia, Sunil the man there. Fantastic. Abhi sab log aap apna sar clear karo, photo le rahe hain, paper pe, sar pe agar kuch bhi hai to photo nahi aayega. Thank you. Now please be seated. Abhi aaram se baitho, photo lete hain, dignitaries, and Siraj Uddin will give the word of thanks as well. Okay, please sit down, guys, the champions. सैदा जी बहुत अच्छा काम कर रहे, एक बार जोरदार तालियां हमारी जो सैदा जी है, एक ही लेडी इस टीम में है और बहुत ही जबरदस्त इन्होंने काम किया है. There we go, चैंपियन के लिए जोरदार तालियां. हुरे. एंड दैट वी हैव एंड सिराज भाई,
आई'd लाइक टू थैंक ऑल All in all, everyone, the teams, the players, and the audience, as well as the organizers, everyone, thanks a lot for helping us in all the way. And Arab Premier League, it will come back in 2017. We need your support. Thanks a lot.
Thank you so much. That's Siraj Uddin doing the word of thanks. Thank you, Mr. Sanjeev Kapoor, for putting up the brilliant setup here. It's been really nice of you. Thank you, Team Dubai Indians, for putting up a brilliant show. God bless you all, and SKC Goa, this victory will go long, long way. And the car is blocking here, 92363. Please remove 92363. Thank you so much. That's a victory celebration. That's a victory celebration. Thank you. DJ, you can have the music. The party begins in Goa as well, in Walpoi, Sakli, Goa. It will be a huge party. Thank you, all the dignitaries. Thank you, Salman Bhai.